I want to welcome everyone to the 14th annual Mystic Irish Parade. And here we got our first guy as our dancing police officer from Providence, Rhode Island. And leading off the parade today is the Groton and Stonington Police and Honor Guards. And our Grand Marshal this year is the Chief of Police of Stonington, Darren Stewart. We got Team Stewart here across the way. Everyone, Team Stewart, wave your hands. All right. Thank you for your service. Very nice. Welcome, Chief Stewart. And Groton's Chief of Police, Louis Pizarro's here as well. Hi, Suzette. Rob Simmons, Harry Holt, is the Police Commission, Bob Tabor. Sorry, I don't know the rest of you guys. And of course, leading off the parade, the Mystic Highland Band. Look at this ride through the bumps. The parade committee, thank you very much. These are the folks who put it all together. Thank you. Mr. Leo Roach. Christine, Stephen O'Rourke, Kevin Power. The whole gang's all here. We got some past Grand Marshals. Mr. Tony Sheridan. Jim O'Boyle, Mr. John Hughes, Joyce. Hey, Senator Blumenthal, welcome. Sorry, I don't know the rest of y'all except Diana. Lieutenant Commander Nancy Wyman. Oh, I know Heather. Heather, welcome. Thank you. Yeah, sir, I needed a little help with the politicians. I live under a rock in North Stonington, okay? Sorry. Oh, and Mayor Bruce Flax. Sorry, I really need help with the politicians. No one helped me. Welcome to Mystic Fire Department. Chief Fritz. Fritz, how old are you now, man? 106, he says. Look, not bad for a 106-year-old. Mystic Fire Department is made up of three companies. You got the Hoxie Engine, the Hook and Ladder, and the Fire Police Division. I bet you there's heat in there. All right, I'd like to welcome our first group, the Mystic Seaport. Thanks a lot for letting us use your parking lot. The Irish spirit is going on and well in the Mystic Seaport. We've got a few leprechauns there, too. Those beards are kind of scary. Thank you, Mystic Seaport. And because they're small, we had to get the Girl Scouts in first because they'll freeze first. So we gotta get them going. Let's hear it for some more Girl Scouts. Underneath all those clothes, there's girls somewhere. And a brownie troop. Welcome, girls, welcome. Do you have a cheer? Do you have a brownie cheer for us? How about just a scream? Yeah, that's a good scream. Our first division sponsor is the Budweiser and Levine Distributing. Again, they're an original sponsor for us. Without them, we probably wouldn't be here today. So thank you very, very much, Levine Distributing. The London Firefighters, Pipes and Drums needs no introduction. And they are one of the best. All right, let's hear it one more time from the London Firefighters, Pipes and Drums. And our next group is the Knights of Columbus from Mystic, with Mystic's largest Irish flag. Thanks, guys. Thanks for your service to the community. I appreciate it very much. And let's hear it for St. Patrick's Church. There he is himself, St. Patrick. My goodness, welcome. Our next group is the Sacred Heart School Float and their marching unit. It looks like we got the marching unit up front and a bunch of people riding a float. You guys are doing all the work. Little old school hip hop, yeah. And welcome Cub Scout Pat 37 from Stonington. All right, the Girl Scouts had a real big shout. I need a shout out of the Cub Scouts. Give us a shout. Yeah, that sounded like parents. I want to hear the kids. Got nothing, huh? Okay. And of course, our summertime friend from Center Groton. He's back and sexy. We love you too, man. Thank you for coming. It is our pleasure. Thank you, mate. Now, how cool is that if you got a fire at your house and this guy shows up saying, "Yeah, baby!"
Yeah!
Our next division sponsor is The Day. Again, been with us since the beginning. Thank you so much for The Day. I was reading about The Day this weekend. It was formed in 1881. Go figure. That long ago, that was amazing. Our next group is the Ancient Order Hibernians Pipes and Drums from Newport, Rhode Island. Let's welcome Mystic Indoor Sports. I can't hear you, Mystic Indoor Sports. There you go. Next group is another Brownie Girl Scout troop 819 from Westerly and Pawcatuck. Let's hear it, girls. Our next group is the Mystic Aquarium. I think the beluga whales would have been better suited for this parade. I love those four-legged aquatic creatures you got there. And Sea School. All right, we love Sea School. Save the mermaids. I think we got one as a sleeper there. I think we got an African penguin there. Welcome. Sorry, my program's wrong. That's Spirit of Souls. Apologize. And our next group is New London High School Navy Junior ROTC Color Guard and Marching Unit. Very nice, thank you very much. And welcome the NOAC Fire Department. They were the first ones in the parking lot this morning. They didn't want to wait. They were so anxious to be in the parade. Next division sponsor is Harp, Guinness, and F&F Distributors. Larry, let's hear it for beer. There's one or two people out there that like your product. Good on you. Again, one of our original sponsors, we want to thank F&F Distributors. They were with us from the beginning. And the Deep River Senior Drum Corps has brought the sun. Thank you. And isn't it awesome seeing young people with instruments in their hands instead of iPhones? All right, welcome, Guinness. This guy needs no introduction. I heard he's buying at the Harp and Hound later. All right, you can pull that one right up the hill next to Tabor's house and leave it there, okay? Welcome to Montessori Discovery School. Now these girls have some spirit. Awesome. Need to bottle that, whatever they got. Mohegan District, Connecticut Rivers Council, Boy Scouts of America. Thank you, Boy Scouts. Some of my fondest childhood memories were as a Boy Scout. So thank you, and I hope you guys are having fun too. And now we have Shaheen Academy of Irish Dance. As opposed to the previous one I said. Welcome, girls. Oh, look, those are really small ones. All right, there we go. Let's welcome a new division sponsor this year, Graython Construction. Very happy to have them on board this year. And the North Stonington Fair Queen. Man, and look at that really cool car from Valenti Auto. Also want to welcome the Mystic Garden Club. Thank you, Garden Club. Keeping Mystic beautiful. They must be from Southern Mystic. They have flowers. Welcome, everyone. Thank you. And we welcome the Manchester Regional Police Fire Pipe Band. And I love saying this every year, one of the bass drummers there is Ox. The guy named Ox who plays the drums is good, right? We got another truck from Graython Construction, welcome. Some Irish dancers here. Is that Piper? That's my cousin there. I'm pretty proud of her. Piper Doyle. Good on you. Timmy, welcome. Go Doyles. They're the Mystic Boathouse. Did I tell you that our former Grand Marshal John Hughes, the boathouse is his. Please frequent it. These ladies are crazy. And if you haven't returned your books, you're in trouble. We call this a double reverse cart move. That was awesome. One of the favorites of the parade is the Irish Setter Club. We love Irish setters. This one's got to smell every person. Good on you. Oh, it's a puppy. Beautiful. He's from County Kerry. What's his name? Kirk, just like the boat. And we got another dog named Charlotte from Ireland. What county she's from? County Kerry. Oh, look at how cute they are. And the Stonington Borough Fire Department. Come on down. Chief Jeff, welcome. All right. Hey, fellas, thank you for your service. Who's in that car all warmed up in there? Ruffin. And one of our great local high school bands, Braving the Cold for us, Stonington High School. Go Bears! A sucker for this one. That's awesome. Stonington High School band. Let's hear it for them. Another original sponsor of the parade, thank you very, very much. Our next group is the Junior Colonial Fife and Drum Corps from Westbrook, Connecticut. Team. It's like, you guys aren't cheerleaders. They're about to kick my butt. Did you see that? Yeah, he's got me. He was eyeballing me. Go Bears! Let's hear it for the Bears! Our next group is a Winthrop Elementary Magnet School. It's a STEM school. That's for the Wicked Smart Kids. Nice, just here for the Wicked Smart Kids. Awesome! Oh, look at a puppy with the Winthrop School. Nice. And here's the Uber truck. Now, I thought I was the last person to know about Uber, but I'll tell you what, it's pretty handy. I'm kind of blown away. Me, you, and Old Blue here. Uber is Irish or Gaelic for give me a ride. And our next group is the Fred Astaire Dance Company. And I can neither confirm nor deny the lady in red there is a very good friend of mine, Evelise. She's beautiful. So you guys think just I'm another pretty face, I can dance too, by God. Look at them, they're beautiful. Vadim and Evelise. Well done. Well done. Bravo. Bellissimo. That was for Frank Del Campo. A little Italian there. Ken and Linda, I see them in there too. Those are all smooth operators there. Our next group is the Relay for Life, New London County Seashore American Cancer Society. Thank you for everything you do. We're trying to help stamp out cancer everywhere we look. So thank you very much. It affects all of us. So please help out wherever you can. Thank you. Our next group is the Bridgeport Police Honor Guard. Fantastic. Thank you for your service. Our next division sponsor is the Eastern Connecticut Chamber of Commerce and Aer Lingus. And some more Irish dancers. Welcome, New Haven County Firefighters, Emerald Society. Awesome. And welcome, St. Patrick's Day Parade in New Haven. Yeah. Thanks for braving the weather and coming up. Our next group is the New Haven Police Emerald Society. What a great day to be formed, March 17th. Very nice. Thank you so much for coming, guys. All right, everyone, watch your toes. These guys might have been hitting a little bit of the sauce before they got here. Careful now. I am from strict authority, they're staying on an even keel. The false alarmers. The Shriners are a great, great organization. They raise money and they support 22 facilities across the United States. Specialty care to children, and it's free. So how do you not love these guys? Thank you very much for what you do. Chamber of Commerce of Eastern Connecticut. Thank you. And the Young Professionals of Eastern Connecticut. How old do you have to be to young? I'm young at heart. Can I be a member? Yes, thank you. And Jay Steele, Dancing It In, division sponsors. Yeah. Now those are banner bearers with spirit. You win. Our next group is the St. Patrick's Pipe Band, led by the Connecticut State Police Emerald Society Color Guard. Awesome. Let's hear it. Their next color guard is the Connecticut State Police. Thank you all for your service. You look awesome. Nice Harlem, too. Our next group is Sails Up for Cancer with a local sailing community called the Mudheads. Welcome, Bob. Bob Davis.
Because you are a two-time cancer survivor, God bless you, brother.
It keeps coming back better, stronger, faster, just like the $6 million man. And here's the Mudhead band. You go get him, Chris. And on the starting line, the J24. We're doing a little Titanic up there, I see. King of the world. That's embarrassing, but fun. Thank you, Homegrown Subaru, and Sails Up for Cancer. Our next group is Academy Point. Academy Point looks over the whole town up on the cliff behind us, and we thank all the residents for coming down and visiting with us. You look warm in there. Wave if you're warm. Oh, getting a lot of waving. A lot of waving. Our next division sponsor is the resident in Lawrence Memorial Hospital. Thank you very much. And the Westerly High School Marching Band. Bravest ladies in the parade. God, you're making the cold just looking at you. Good on you. Go, Westerly! Thank you, Advanced Improvements. Thank Dave Freca for Advanced Improvements. Thank you. Our next parade sponsor is Soft Rock 106.5, 94.9, 99.5, and 107.7. Our next pipe drum band is the Middletown Pipe Band, Middletown Police Benefit Association.
In our full power radio van here. With Teresa, I'm not sure who's in there with Teresa. Who's in there with you, Teresa? And Emily, Teresa and Emily, welcome. Jamming 107.7. Cool buck. Hey, the country station's got to have an old police cruiser. It's just that way. Good on you. Our next group is right up on the hill looking down on us right now, the Union Baptist Church. Hey, were you guys around in 1765 when it was built? You vampires. Welcome. Thank you for coming in the parade. You've been overlooking us and watching us for years. Thank you very much. Let's hear it up there. There you go. There's some spirit. Yeah, I'm not sure. This might be the Ghostbusters following a church. Is there some message here? Come on, what are we talking? All right, the Ghostbusters of Connecticut. I'd like to welcome the Stonington Volunteer Ambulance Corps. Thank you. Look, you guys are still smiling awesome after walking in the freezing. Good on you. The driver's not even smiling that much.
What are you doing? You're going to get busy time when you come to work.
Our next division sponsors, 100.9K Hits and 98.7 WNLC. Thank you so much. And welcome to John Holland Division, the Ancient Order Hibernians. You guys are coming a long way. You got a Porsche with you. Come on. Is that an Irish Porsche? It's assembled in Finland. It's close enough to Ireland. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much. Another group from Hall Communications and Camaro Signs. Thank you. Is that where Lee Elsie lives? No. Different channel, sorry. Hey, the Did you guys take that Jeep? I think that used to be Bill's. He was in the Army with that one back in 1940. Welcome, Mystic VFW. Appreciate your service, guys. God bless you. And from Westerly, Rhode Island, the Cyclone Steamer. It is a good-looking fire truck. See, all the rich people in Watch Hill need these to drive up and put out their fires. It's all antiques and stuff, you know? Taylor Swift and the gang doesn't want those big ones. They want these real fancy ones coming up. Our next division sponsor is the Reading Contracting Group and the Mystic River Press. Welcome to Rhode Island Highlanders Pipe Band. Thanks for coming from all the way from Rhode Island. Our next group is the New England Science and Sailing. Welcome. Applause, please. All right. Wow, watch it. That boat's got wheels on it. Awesome. Our next group is the Horses Healing Humans. Equine assisted activities and therapy. Dedicated to children, adults, and veterans and first responders. Thank you very much. Hey, is this supposed to be a horse pulling that thing? Where's the horse? Horse not supposed to ride. Oh boy. Here they come. The free man of the sea. Look at them all. Free men of the sea by weekend, stockbrokers and lawyers by day. Awesome. Next division sponsor is the Mohegan Sun Casino. Thank you very much, Mohegan Sun. Welcome to Deep River Senior Drum Corps. Congratulations. Thank you. Keep your gold when you find the mold. Nice. Now there's a cool old car. The Irish Coastal Club. Well done, mate. All right, let's hear Spirit from the Coastal Club. Uh-oh, don't try that at home. Watch out, we got a live one coming here. Mrs. Aldridge, how are you? Two Roads Brewing from Stratford, Connecticut. That's a cool bus, man. That's awesome. And the Rotten Groton Hash House Harriers. What's a hash house do anyway? Do I need to know that? Is that like an Amsterdam thing? Man, I don't know how many times I know they're gonna do that, and it still scares the hell out of me. Welcome the Ancient Mariners, Connecticut Fife and Drum. Let's hear it for the guy with bare feet. Next division sponsor is more of our radio family, WBLQ 1230 and 96.7, and Connecticut Family Magazine. And following them is the Milford Volunteers, Ancient Fife and Drum Corps. All right, you get the cutest smile award. Well done. Awesome, let's hear it for the Milford Volunteers. Let's hear it for the Mystic Chamber of Commerce. And thank you, Valenti, for letting them ride in your car. And WBLQ, welcome. And again, have I mentioned Levine Distributing already? I can't mention them enough. Again, sponsoring another division. Does that tell you everything you need to know? Our next group is the Police Pipes and Drums from Waterbury, Connecticut. Uh-huh. They're still digging out of snow up there, I think. Sorry, we don't get to Ansonia very often. The Thames River's like the Mississippi for us. And Musquamicket Fire Department. Let's hear from Musquamicket. Musquamicket and Webster have like a sister relationship in the fire departments. That's why they're here together. Hey, who's watching Ansonia while you guys are here? You got some guy. You got a guy. Okay. Welcome to Kentish Guards Fife and Drum Corps. Nice spirit back there. You guys are awesome. From East Greenwich, Rhode Island. Sponsors Mystic Pizza. Grab yourself a slice of heaven. And the Sailing Masters of 1812. One in the group, a guy with shorts in the wintertime. I mean, he's got to be a rugby player. Thank you. Hey, who's got the ball? Herbie Lamb wants to play right here. Hey, get him the ball. Get him the ball. That's the infamous Herbie Lamb from Michigan. A ringer. And our next group is the Mighty Swell Cocktails Car. They're playing some beach music in there, it sounds like. We could use a beach right now. We could use some hot Dunkin' Donuts right now, too. Some coffee for everyone. Oh, sorry. That is a cool truck, though. All right, everyone. Watch your kids. Watch your toes. Watch everything. The Shoreline Roller Derby is here. And the Mystic Flag Committee, thank you very much.
Hey, you want a flyer?
And our next parade sponsor again, F&F Distributing. Thank you, F&F Distributing, and Coors Light and Miller Lite. Welcome the Patriot Press Ensemble. And our parade volunteers. Yeah. Where's Matt Ford? There he is. God bless you, Matt. Well done, Matt. And Jeff, you too, brother. All right, everyone, thank you very, very much for coming out to the 14th annual Mystic Irish Parade. We couldn't have it without you all. Thank you very, very much for braving the cold weather. And on behalf of the Mystic Irish Parade Foundation, thank you very much and see you next year.